You're probably familiar with the common torsional upbeat nystagmus provoked in the Dick's holopic position. But what if you encounter nystagmus like this, downbeat torsional? How do you know it's not central? Where do you expect otoconia to be? And which maneuver would you perform? 60% of patients with Behçet's disease has vestibular symptoms, and more than 40% of patients with Vogt-Koenigi-Harada disease has nystagmus. Low frequency hearing loss along with vestibular symptoms mimicking Meniere's disease can be seen in early phase of Susak syndrome. Which autoantibodies would you ask in cerebellar ataxia? Sjögren's syndrome is leading cause of sensory neuropathy. See you in October in Portoroz, Slovenia. And who'll be there also?
The medulla is where we hold gaze horizontally.
CVAMP is very important, helpful, particularly in superior canal dehiscence.